Hi, everyone. This is Dr. Habanova from the Living Well Show, and I'd like to share with you a daily Living Well tip. Today's topic is all about energy. So many people complain that they don't have enough energy to get through the week, let alone the day. They complain about mental, emotional, and physical fatigue. They experience things like mental sluggishness, crankiness, brain fog, aches and pains, and overall tiredness. Well, my simple, quick solution for you to create more energy is just give your body a break. Your poor adrenal glands are under a tremendous amount of burden every day. Your adrenal glands need to deal with environmental toxins and pollutions, from emotional, mental, and psychological stress, immune burdens, as well as biochemical challenges and overconsuming carbohydrates. So my suggestion to you is take five. Rest, relax, give your body a chance to rejuvenate, and you'll see how much more energy you really do have. This has been Dr. Habanova from the Living Well Show with another daily Living Well tip. Till next time.